please thank Mary Kiani and some of the city's leading drag queens.